Got an arm. You good?
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's a work of art.
Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's hear what that sounds like! Come on, come on! This makes it easier for me.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
Yeah.
me this time. Her back's just burning.
Sign of him. Nothing.
Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you two. Cause the rent ain't free.
For Dante. I'm up one.
Where did you learn to count? We're even.
You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. We got plenty of time.
Don't you dare say it!
Jackpot!